Hello, I'm Phan. I'm working at Brian Cole as head bartender. So today I'm going to make a little bit tweak of Negroni with intimate style. At first, I use aubergine, 13 now. I use aubergine because in aubergine they have a cardamom flavor is over the gin, so you can feel the taste of the Indian in there. The second one, I use chai tea infused with vermouth. And lime Negroni, I use 30 ml Campari. I'm going to taste a little bit first. A little bit sweet of orange. And here you are, Negroni.